Hi, welcome to Driveway Talk. I'm your host, Ron Anderson. My lovely wife, Nancy, is holding the camera right now. Today, we are going down to Britt, Iowa. You say, what's in Britt, Iowa? Well, it's the National Hobo Convention, and all the hobos from all over the United States will be down in Britt, Iowa. We're bringing down quite a few cars, maybe 15, 20 of us. We'll see when we get over there how many show up. We're going to have dancing and bands. I think Arlo Guthrie is going to show up down there. There's going to be old bake sales, flea markets, antique shows, all kinds of things going on. We'll see when we get down there what's happening. So stay tuned for Driveway Talk and come on along. You can see all the cars. A lot of people showed up there. And we got them all over the place. And, oh, he keeps moving the camera on me. Okay, well, you can see by all the cars here, this is going to be a fun day. Look at all the ladies, they're chit-chat here. They talk about flowers or whatever they talk about. Got all these people over here, flyers for upcoming events. We always have a lot of fun. These are my boots. Okay, well, we're going to be taking off now. And, Tom wants to show you his new handkerchief there. He got this. Yeah, that's for hobo days. Hobo days.
Yeah. Don't I look like a bum?
Yeah.
You look like a real hobo now.
This is our main hobo. Okay, we're going to be leaving now, so sit back and stay tuned for Driveway Talk and come on with us down the road.
Ha ha ha. Good, we're done.
Well, this guy sees his.
Like my art, I do art. I don't
know. Your bosses killed you, Joe. They murdered you, says I. Takes more than guns to kill a man, says Joe. I did not die, says Joe. I did not die. And standing there as big as life and laughing with his eyes, what they forgot to kill, says Joe, went on to organize, went on to organize.
Oh, hey, Ron.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.